Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome tonight to the Picayune Valley Vikings versus the Wabash Northfield Norsemen. I am Noah Prayer here for RTC Channel 4, and tonight we have an interesting game going on, considering that Valley is 3-0 and the Norsemen are 2-1. I'm very interested to see how tonight's game's going to go, considering the fact that Valley's coaching staff has dramatic changes in the past week. Since on Monday, our coach, Darren Holsoppel, resigned from his position as head coach and is taken over by Shrive. Coach Jeff Shriver, my bad. We are here tonight to see how they're going to do. There's been also some line change-ups and some number change-ups. As for the starting line up for Valley, QB number 5, Alec Craig, fullback 21, Janoa Malanimi, halfback 12, Deshaun Heckerman, wing right, number 7, Chris Seacrest, wing right 13, Jared Dusenberry, tight end 40, Bryce Webster, play side tackle, Michael Pasica, play side guard, Evander Wimsite, center 74, Hunter Hayden, offensive guard, John Daly, offensive tackle, Dalton Webb, defensive tackle, Will Hassenplug, defensive tackle, 71, Joe Riviera, defensive end, 40, Bryce Webster, defensive end, 62, Austin Viney, inside linebacker, 43, Cannon Tucker, inside linebacker, Janoa Malanini, outside linebacker, 15, Wes Melanson, outside linebacker, 52, John Daly, center back, 5, Alec Craig, center back, 3, Cameron Parker, safety, 12, Deshaun Heckerman. Now for the Norsemen starting line. Left tackle, 60, Joe Halderman, left guard, 51, Cam Cole, center, Victor Tresca, right guard, 56, Chris Orpert, right tackle, 50, Sam Burkroff, wing right, 6, Ryan Discor, wing right, 3, Cade Kennedy, halfback, 34, Jackson Berry, halfback, 24, John Schuller, fullback, 9, Jensen Frieden, QB, 10, Jane Evans, defensive end, 56, Chris Orpert, D-tackle, 51, Cam Cole, D-tackle, 60, Joe Halderman, defensive end, 33, Matt Coe, inside linebacker, 22, Kyle Reed, inside linebacker, 10, Lane Evans, outside linebacker, 9, Jensen Friedman, center, 6, Ryan Districkle, center, 34, Jackson Berry, center, safety, 24, John Shirley. And here we go, the kickoff, and fly kicked off, and Norsemen receive.
Disco gets the handoff.
First and 10 on the 26.
Turns it to the 26.
The Norsemen make it to the 10th yard line for the starting off.
Let them hear your support and say, Northfield, first and 10.
Here's Simon's receiver. Up under center is Lane Evans. What a year he had last year in the backfield. Now they send a man. In motion, moving men. He gets the pitch. I believe that is Beery.
Jason Beery with John Beery with the carry.
Down and 7. 29 yard line.
Second down now. Here go Norsemen. Man in motion.
Now they go back the other way.
Oh, handoff from the quarterback. 9. He's going. He's breaking. He's going. Oh, 30. Oh. And that is a touchdown. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a touchdown in the first minute of the game. Northfield going for the extra point.
extra point.
And the kick is good.
It's good. Touchdown, Northfield.
All right, now I'm interested to see if Valley will come back with a good return to hopefully drive up the field and maybe get a score. Let's hope they do it. Now, the change-ups of the coaching, I'm interested to see what the coaches now, which is Coach Prater, he's now taking over the offense and will be telling them which plays they need, they should run, all that. He's offensive coordinator now. As for the starting line, I don't believe there has been a change in the offense. And the Norseman will kick off to the Vikings. Kennedy for the kick.
All right, here's a high booming kick, taking it about the 18-yard line by the return man out there. And it's
to the 19th yard line. Nope, 29th, my bad.
Well, it didn't take long, Bill, for Northfield.
To their 55
seconds,
74 yards, five guys up
front from
here. Evans
and Tiger.
On the tackles. First down, typically
Valley. Defense in play here. High formation. They're going to come out. Alec Fred, experience at the quarterback position.
Well, Alec hands off to 21.
Mary Nudy with the carry.
Second and nine on the
30. Gino Melnini with the carry.
Senior. He picked up a yard to the 30. It's second down and nine.
They just want to show baby step.
In the position right now. And so, up under center, high formation.
Man in motion.
Man in motion. And Greg is going to pitch back
to number 12, Deshaun Heckerman. Oh, he's. Oh.
And Heckman's got a first down.
Heckman with the carry. Brought
first down.
Here he goes to tackle.
If Valley can continue to push like that, they might be able to make it down to the end of the field. If they keep doing this as they're going with those pushes forward to so many yards, they can keep getting first downs, which then would allow us to hopefully get to the goal. And as we know, most of Valley's scores this season has been pretty low, considering most games have been... Oh, Craig off to 21, Genoa Malini. Genoa for... 6 yards.
Wrapped up by Biden Krieger.
Long four here for the Vikings.
Got a big size against those size 200-something pounds. He found one of those 145-pound linebackers.
They got a nice big line up there, does it?
I was surprised when it was that they got the 10-yard run. Great. Lined up one way and then guards then switch sides.
Really? Alec hand off number 12, DJ Heckerman.
Heckerman again with the carry.
3, so it'll be 3rd and 2 on 48.
Let's see if Valley can hopefully get a first down here with this 1.5 yard to go to get the first down. They seem like they're doing better than they have before, with more of a push and more of a attitude towards the game, more positive, it seems, with the new coaching staff that has taken over. Oh, jump by the defense.
Free first down
for the Vikings.
All sides, no Dunsby on Northfield.
25,
right?
Yeah.
Just shy of the 46. First and 10 for the Vikings. And it's a 5-yard offside penalty.
Numbers.
The line is up for high.
Did you know I'm on E? Oh, that was a run. He made it 10. I believe that might be a first down. We shall see. If not, it's pretty close. That was a 9-yard run. 1 yard to go.
And one. They line up in the eye.
Hand off to Genoa. Genoa again, going for the run. Got the first down. Valley is showing great attitude tonight, more than I've seen in any other night of watching them play. They seem to be more energized and more excited to be playing. I'm not sure if it's only because of new coaching staff or some between the players, or if it's the attitude of their 0-3 right now. But I have a feeling that tonight's going to be a good game, folks. Oh, head off to 44. Jonathan Fields. We're just pushing up the middle on Northfield. Northfield, if they want to hold us off, they will have to strengthen their defense up the middle. Because if they don't, I believe Shriver and his coaching staff will push the ball straight up there until it stops.
27, second and 5. 3 yards in the cloud of dust. Well, we don't usually get this much rain in August. For the Vikings here, moving the ball.
All the fields are alive.
No, we're on the ground.
Nope, 21, Genoa Melanini. He goes outside, breaks. Again, he's just pushing up around the line. That one was at the middle this time. They went out around to the left side this time, which is shocking considering that most of the other plays they've ran has been up the middle, meaning that they are seeing that the middle and the line defense isn't that good.
Yeah, they are.
Basically,
they're running the same plays
over and over again. Up the middle? Oh, they stop him. He got a few yards this time. But still yet, they stop him this time, which is means that they are changing their defensive line to stop him. Wait, no gang?
Now
the Vikings are 1 yard away, but they might get a first down. Let's hope they do. They're 1 yard away. All they need is a simple run up the middle, considering all the pass plays they've done. But we shall see, because previous play. Oh, flag on the play. Jump. I think it was a false start in the offense, maybe.
I think the quarterback was moving before he got the ball. Craig might have moved just to jump the gun just a bit. And
that's not good for Valley.
Yeah.
They really needed that yard to push to get a first down on this play. Now they are 6 yards away from getting their first down. This is not what Valley needed.
Actually,
a tight end.
Yeah,
he's going to
line up in the slot.
Oh, keep. Al goes back, tosses it. Oh, incomplete.
Pass by Craig, incomplete. Flag on the play. Flag on the play.
That's what they just.
Flag on the play.
Holding call. Decline.
Holding on the offense decline. All right, Norrisman get the ball at the 28th or 29th yard line.
Other direction now, folks, because it's a Northfield.
First and 10. 87-0. last possession, we took two flags for him. What they do here.
Yeah, I'm curious to see what Northfield's reaction is now.
Yeah. And it's a.
Toss, keep it, keep. Oh, a sack.
Beery
at the carry. He got sacked at the 24th yard line.
Second and 14. After that loss.
The Valley's defense in the past this season has been weak. Let's see how they have changed this up so that way they are stronger up the middle and around the edges. Toss to number 34 to Beery.
Schuler. It's a nice run across the 30.
Schuler brings him up to the 30-yard line, which that's good, but the Norsemen need more than that to get to where they need to be to get a first yard line, for they are currently not even to the halfway point to get to the first yard line. But from the way it looks, the short increments might make them there, though I am not sure. Man in motion. Toss.
And that is Beery.
Beery up with the sack. Flag in the play.
He's really strung that play out, wouldn't let the runner turn out. It's a fourth down right there if they take the play. And it is, put it in the back, it's declined. Declined flag.
Brings up fourth down. 28. Reed needs to punt the ball.
Norsemen go for the punt.
Fourth and 9 for the North. So nowhere going on this drive as they got to punt it away.
Oh, nope. It's a punt and keep. Nope. Punt to.
And eventually punts it down there. Does Reed?
That Australian style.
Yep.
Punt to the 38th yard line.
That gives them the option to go that way. He's got a chance
if they all were inside Jason, he's got an opening.
Yeah, he can run it. Otherwise, he can kick it down.
So that would much lessen the rushers.
So the Vikings take over on their own 38th yard line. The North leading 7-0, 3:14 remaining here.
Valley now has the ball. Let's see how they plan on pushing up the field to get back and hopefully further than what they were last time. Did you know Melanie pushes Genoa goes to the 42nd yard line.
Second and 6 on the 42. Here for the Vikings.
Green
tops. Line up in the eye. And Fields in the backfield.
It's 7. Valley at their own 42 yard line.
Man in motion. Hand off to Jonathan Fields. Tackle on or behind the line of scrimmage. No yards lost.
And 6 here for the Vikings. Adjustments now that they've seen what Valley can do. Do you want to mention the Valley? Same thing as the play here. Coach Dixon and Travis DeManning on the play of fly. Now they'll line it up again in the eye. And the snap, and Craig is going to.
Craig keeps it.
Cornerback. And he's got the first
down. Got the first down.
Keeps it around the left side. With the brace on the sideline, and ran into one of the sideline and just fell down. First down, Valley. 49 yard line of Northfield is where they're going to spot it. So a big run there for Alex Craig.
Not that I can keep up with him.
Sidelight teaser.
Gain a 9 on the play.
He's whispering down. Says, I didn't move. I should just stay here. First and 10.
Hand off to Genoa. A sack.
On the 49. Melanie wrapped up quickly by
49th yard line. 48. My bad.
Second and 13. Big play for Northfield. Almost got in there just as a handoff. Get there, he could
have. He was there.
Knocked it away. Out of boxing, second and long. And Craig, under center, he'll hand it off
to Sean.
This is a Heckman back in there. And
third and one.
Yeah.
Just shy of the 50-yard line. Cam Gold tricked him up.
Valley's got to have a big play here. If they do not have a big play here right now, they have slim chances of getting to a first down.
Okay, one more play here. We'll do this. Here in this quarter. Ball stays right where it is. They won't have very far to move it to start the second quarter. Craig has third and 11 upcoming here. Craig up under center. He's going to
Craig back, right. Back for the pass. No, wait, he keeps it. Passes it. Incomplete.
Fourth
and 11 with 20.1 seconds remaining.
He was just throwing that at the feet of that receiver because he didn't want them to intercept to the jersey. He didn't want to lose the jersey.
Fourth and 11, and the Vikings will be playing away here. Susan Berry will come out. Do the honors.
Dusenberry back to punt.
Valley goes for a punt. Dusenberry, the punter. Oh, punt! Punt blocked. Norrisman recover.
Blocked by Friedman.
Friedman with the punt recover.
Well, you can see that
Freedom flew in.
That's got to hurt Valley with that block of the punt. I could have just imagined how they feel, how the punt line feels.
Let's hear it, folks. It's another Northfield first down.
16.6 seconds in this first quarter.
Norris take the ball.
Handoff.
Nope, it keeps. That was a good sneak. That was a good fake. That, my friends, is the end of the first quarter. We will take a short break and be right back.
Yeah,
Welcome back to the second quarter of the Tippecanoe New Valley versus Northfield. I am Noah Prayer from Channel 4, from Channel 4 for RTC. And the Northfield take the ball as the offense and New Valley's on defense.
Northfield
will
get a
$5,000
prize.
So
let's gear up for that.
Second down, Northfield back up at the line. Man in motion. Handoff number 9. He just keep. That's what I like seeing fullbacks do. They, even though they're getting wrapped up, they still try to push forward to get the yards. So that is a good fullback.
Second quarter. Gang tackling, things like that. The defense really doesn't know a lot of things about. And Evans will bring up a line of scrimmage. Harry and Schuler in the slot. And it's a
pull by the QB. QB runs. That was almost a fumble. He almost lost that ball. He was so close to losing that ball. He almost dropped it. He had to drop it, fall on it.
Tackled by Hassley Blunt.
Freeden in the backfield, and it's a fake again.
Fake, and Freed keeps it. Evan keeps it. That's a first down. Valley has got to stop, and if they have hope of keeping in this game, we do not want another repeat of the last three games.
Norris here. Opening minutes of the second quarter, leading 7-0 already. Thing again here. As Evans again will end up under center. And again,
Evans keeps it.
Fake to Freeden and
dives for the yards.
Much one there. Nice Milanini in there also.
Evans.
Evans again up under center. Harry and Schuler in the slot. Schuler
man in motion. Toss.
And he'll get the pitch.
Comes going. That's a touchdown. That is a touchdown.
Touchdown. Schuler, that was Reed. 22 instead of 24. So that was Reed.
22, number Reed with the touchdown.
On the touchdown run. Reed takes it in.
Kennedy again with the point after attempt.
That makes it a 13-0 ball game as again Kate Kennedy will at the point after. Snap down
with the punt
is up
and the kick is good. All right, now as Valley comes out to receive the ball from the Norsemen, let's see how they react to the 14-0 points. I am sure the coaches are very unhappy with this, for they do not want a repeat of the last three games.
We'll step out for this 1 minute break. 95.9.
Norsemen take the field for the kickoff.
six plays, 42 yards, 2 minutes, 37 seconds, a 9-yard run by Kyle Reed and Kennedy with the kick for the 14.
And that was all set up on that
Northfield
block punt.
Minutes, okay.
And that was
like took me about three.
Later, so 14-0, Norse leading here for the Vikings
in this second
as they get set to kick off here.
Kennedy
will be kicking
Norse
back deep. It looks like it is
and the kick.
High short kick and then toward the sideline.
That is out of bounds.
No, it stays in bounds. And Northfield player got down there pretty quick.
Northfield got to that ball. That was a quick run by Northfield. That was a ball that you figured go out of bounds, but no, he just sweeped in there and tried getting it. Fields, when he was standing there, he saw that ball. He just figured it's going out of bounds. But no, that Norseman just came swinging in there and just grabbed that ball.
No bounce at all.
And that was one of the, you know, you'd be seeing the chip shot.
First and 10.
Hand off to 12. Heckman. Pulled down at the 19th yard line.
And getting the snap out there was 33 would be Matt Coe.
With the carry, Matt Coe brings him down from behind.
So was able to bring him down from the main, second and 10. Mighty human really started here. High formation here. Great.
Hand off to Genoa.
And he'll give off to
Noah. No.
Doing there. Probably 1 yard.
Maybe
that's about it.
Yeah. 1 yard game.
Those blue jerseys there for the stop. Second and, or make that third and 9. At the 20-yard line. They won a big third down play here. We're the Norse defense.
Valley's got to find something to do. For right now, they are just getting stopped on every play that they run. They, handoff to, QBQ. Fake. That was a good fake by Alec.
Craig dropped in the backfield.
But loss of 2 yards.
Brings up 4th down.
Nope, 3 yards, my bad, folks. Now, Valley is probably going to end up punting here since they're sitting at 13, Jared Dusenberry. But this may be a fake, I'm not quite sure. Oh, they're missing someone.
How about missing a tackle?
Yeah, it looks like they're missing a tackle.
Timeout
by Valor. All right, Valley takes the field after their timeout. Hopefully they are together now and have all the players they need for this punt. And this one's not blocked this time. That's a pop-up. That's got some roll on it.
bounce, but it's at the 42-yard line.
That's no where return they turned the
basically right where Northfield took over last time after a punt.
42-yard line last time after the last punt when they blocked it.
Again, you'll see some young men in the crowd with Northfield football jerseys on. Those are the 7th and 8th graders will be recognizing those football players at halftime. Also, we'll be shooting a video at halftime. So get your party faces on, folks. It'll be good to see. Let's hear it, folks. First and 10.
Let's see if Valley can hopefully stop them this time. Because the last two possessions that Northfield has had, they have scored on. Oh, keep. Toss. Schuler going for it. Breaks. Nobody ahead of him. No defense. Touchdown, Northfield Schuler. The Valley has got to stop them if they want any hope of getting back in this game.
Well, he got on the outside and he broke up one tackle, and then he got.
He had the blocks coming inside, and he cut it back and the blocker, and he was gone.
Able to take that in for 42 yards. Basically,
Kennedy, the point after attempt.
Touchdown, the last two touchdowns, and now Kennedy again to add the point after.
Punt.
It's up.
The kick is good.
It is good. These kicks get better. Yeah, he is. He's got some real good kicks off. So, 7:13 remaining here in the first half. Northfield sends their lead 21-0 over Tippecanoe Valley here. We'll step out for just 1 minute break. 95.9 kicks at them.
What time did where the liquor from right there? You got the whole thing on it? Yeah. Just meet at my house, because I'll be there. Yeah, I'll be there for a while.
Thank you, Charlie.
Norrisman takes the field now to do the kickoff to the Vikings for the third time tonight.
And keep formation. Well, another quick strike there by the Norris after they get good field position again.
Valley has got to have a response to that. That can hopefully bring forth some points for the Valley team. They seem to be trying to get points, but they keep... From the way it looks, they keep doing the same plays over and over again. Now, I am not a coach, but from the way it looks, the player keeps running up the middle or to the side. The Valley has got to make a change if they hope to make some points. And here goes the kick. Oh, short to number to John Fields. John Fields runs. He breaks to the 37th yard line.
Right on the 35. Start there. 7:09 here in this first half. 21.
First and 10 Vikings.
Score here. First down. So thirsty. Now there. Again, they're short player. Oh, Melanie. Fullback comes out there. He'll get delayed to call what it is. Great. Under center, walking
and off to Heckman.
Give him one.
The eye back there.
Right here,
maybe a yard gain.
Reed,
36.
1 yard gain.
That was Heckman. Heckman on the carry.
Somebody watching you guys.
Yep. Yeah. Made the stop for the North. So second and 9. Again, now they bring in Fields as the fullback. And Craig.
Head off to Craig. Wait. Craig. Craig running for it. There seems to be some confusion. That play was hiked. I think, Alec, that might have been a bad hike by Alec or a bad grab by Alec or a bad handoff. But something in between the hike and the handoff was a mess, and he just fumbled it.
Back to the loss. They haven't moved the down marker. There it goes. lost 2 yards.
2 yard loss there on that because of that scramble.
Back at the 34-yard line. Clock ticking away. 5:55 remaining here in this first half. It's been all Norse here, leading 21-0. And we have a whistle.
Timeout.
Timeout by Tipping Valley.
Valley calls a timeout.
There's time to hear from the Northfield Pitman.
5:44 mark of the second quarter. We'll step out for this.
And here they come back after the timeout. Let's see if the Valley has done to change their offense and hopefully make some improvements. Hand off John Fields up the middle. Oh, that was a good tackle.
We're going to go 4th and 9 on the 36.
Fields with the ball upended by Kyle Green.
Here comes a punt. They're sending in Jaron Dewsbury for the punt. I hope they have everyone this time.
Fourth down and 8 for Tippecanoe Valley. As Dusenberry is back for the Vikings.
Bad snap. High kick.
Straight up in the air, and it's going to bounce out of bounds.
At the 45-yard line.
Tuesday.
Okay, thank you, Charlie. So,
all right.
Anyone participating in the Big House halftime routine, head down to the Big House, the doghouse right now. First and 10, Northfield.
Charlie, there's that update there. Yeah. As the North take over here.
Hand off
to Freeman.
Oh, he breaks free. Oh, he might. No. Brought down by Jaden Conley. If it weren't for him, that man would have had a touchdown.
Conley saves the touchdown run there by Freeman. First down run by Freeman to the 25-yard line.
He's winding.
Great chick for Shane Crew tonight, that's for sure. Another Northfield. First and 10.
4:45 counting here for the North. And Freeman in the backfield. Barry goes in motion.
Man in motion.
And he'll get the
run.
Off.
34 up the middle.
Barry now straight ahead.
Being pulled down by number 12. Deshaun Heckerman. The Valley has got to string their defense somehow. They're up the middle. They are just getting blown out by the Norsemen currently. They have got to make a change.
Yeah, but that's fine. I'll just keep it down there.
Okay.
Here's the storm moving in from behind us.
As Evans up under center. Jim Berry will go in motion. Now Evans pass, throw for the
pass.
First time. He's got a man.
24. Nice. Catch.
Oh,
touchdown. That is a pass. That was a good pass by him. That catch was questionable, but that was a good pass.
Schuler
with the catch.
And that's Schuler's second touchdown of the night. One running, and now one.
Norseman go for the P2.
And it's 27-0. Temple just hung up there and just had to wait for it to come down. And Schuler had to stay in bounds, and he did.
The punt? Leg kick is good. That one was a little low. Oh, wait, no. They're calling it no. I'm sorry, it was to the left. It didn't look like it was from here. That punt was not as good as the previous ones. I feel like he was getting better. All right, now Vikings Gary to go back out and take the field again to get the receiving again for the fourth time this game. I hope to see that Valley does something to get a point this game. But this is just the first quarter. Let's see how this goes.
If you're interested in helping us wrap out the song at halftime, we've got sheets. Music coming around, so get your sheet if you want to help us out for that. And Jacqueline Pease, you need to report to the doghouse at this time. Jacqueline Pease to the doghouse at this time. And 7th and 8th graders, don't go yet. In 2 minutes.
I mean, do you expect 27 laps? You said 7th and 8th graders. That's all they heard. They didn't hear anything in high school. Don't worry.
You want me to kick? This is a long one this time. Catch by 28. Jaden Conley. Pull down to the 25-yard line. Sorry.
Ball carrier ran out of bounds. By Viger with the tackle. The kickoff return.
Stop on Conley there on the return. 27-yard line, where the Vikings will start this drive.
First down, take the New Valley.
Northfield up 27-0. 20 points here in this second quarter.
But I must say, this is going better than our previous games that we have had.
I'm out again here. Receiver in the right spot here.
Play of game. They.
Duesenberry was out of position by the time he got over there. He had to wait at least a second for him to get set, and he wasn't there by the time the play clock got.
Duesenberry wasn't in the right position. He would try to get there, but he just couldn't get there.
Vikings. So 5-yard penalty and make it 1st and 15. For the Vikings back at the 22-yard line now. Fields.
Back in the same position. Greg go back for the pass. Greg scrambling. Pass out of the number 40.
And that is Rice Webster.
Webster with the catch. First time we passed tonight. Complete pass.
Second and eight.
You're a 7th or 8th grade football player.
Second and 8.
You need to report down.
For the Vikings here. 3-9, 3-0-9
and come together.
Three minutes left in the first half.
Report there now. 7th and 8th grade football.
Man in motion. Oh, scramble.
Goes in motion. It's a pitch back to
a sack.
Heckman. And we're going back to the.
Heckman brought down by Halderman and a host of Norse.
Cole got back there along with. Down 27-0, Northfield on top here. Closing minutes here of quarter number 2. In I formation here. And
Alec back for the pass. Scrambling.
Still rolling. He'll throw upfield.
Out of bounds. Yeah, that was a good idea for Alec to throw that out of the way. If he wouldn't have, that would have been a lot of yards lost. Good choice by Alec.
Pressured heavily by Ockley. and Evans.
And it will be
nice job defensively for your North.
They're bringing out Jared Dewsbury, so they're going to go for the punt.
Back here with 2:06 remaining in the half. Dewsbury now.
We started off great, but we need to get back to that now.
Driscoll standing back at the 50. Receive this punt.
Not blocked this time.
There he got off a nice kick.
Caught by number 5. Stop at the
first and 10 on the 46.
That's where the Norse will take
again,
over.
If you're a 7th grade football player, when we recognize at halftime, report down
in the half
field
here
at this time, down at the northwest corner. You're part of the Big Dog halftime show. Make sure you report down there too. And folks, you're going to be in this program yourselves. Drugs.
It's just much better this week.
It's
the Big Dog homegrown group taking part of this. It's first and 10. First down, Northfield.
Hand off. No keep. He keeps it. Runs. He's getting good yardage. And we pull him down at the... at 47-yard line. Gain of 8 yards. Get a run on... Norseman's part.
Talking about awesome plug. Brings up second down for your Norse.
For the Norse. This midline option has really worked very successfully. 1:30. Second half. And counting here in this first half.
1:30. Norsemen are start taking their time.
Two receivers to the far side, one to the near side.
Go back for the pass.
Throw. Going to the right side.
Intercepted. Interception by Tippecanoe Valley. That was a good catch by Conley from the way it sounds.
Aiden Conley with the interception.
That was a hard thing to spot. That was a cluster of people. That was a good catch by Jaden Conley out of that mess.
He kept it to the outside, showed he didn't have a chance here.
Now Valley really has to rush if they hope to get a touchdown before the half. They have 1:16 left in this quarter. If they hope to get a touchdown this, they must push, and they must push fast. Alec goes back, scrambling, pulled down, behind line of scrimmage.
Inside the 10.
Good sack on the play by Joe Halderman.
Halderman will get the sack.
At the 10-yard line.
Norse all the way back on the 9-yard line.
We
have a timeout called. I believe this one was called by
Remaining in this quarter.
Recap the first half scoring.
They take the field again.
Also, we'll have
value of possession of the ball and a great loss after their last play. I think they're going to try to do another pass. Maybe that would be smart, in my opinion, to do another one. But that is if they can get some defense on the line to keep them from assaulting Alec.
Ball just inside the 10-yard line.
No handoff.
Handoff to
Deshaun Heckman.
Heckman able to get it back out to the 10-yard line, maybe.
Heckman brought down by Freeman.
Up there, good spot about the 13. So he got about maybe 3 yards more on the play. So it's going to bring a 3rd and 15. Another timeout called by Northfield. 104.
Another timeout by Norseman.
Timeout Northfield. 95.9. Yes, at that.
All right, when it's after this minute's up and this quarter ends, just cut it off. I'll quit talking after the minute's up.
All right, we have 104 minutes. Year and a half.
All right, we're back after this timeout. Tipping Valley going to go for another push. From the way it looks, they're probably going to run up the middle this time.
And it is a handoff.
Handoff to fullback 21.
Or is that 44 Fields? That was Fields.
Fields, 44. My bad.
Fields with the carry and not much there. In fact, he may have lost a yard on the play.
Fourth down.
Back at the 12-yard line. So fourth.
Jared Duesenberry comes out, so they're going to do a punt.
Northfield called their final timeout.
Northfield the timeout.
59.6 seconds. 10-yard line, so they lost three. So it's going to bring fourth and 16. When we come back into play here with the Norse leading 27-0 here. Again, I want to thank our sponsor for making our game possible out here, Adventure McKillop, State Farm, Todd Adams, Blue Tech Poet, also Lundquist Appraisals, Grant's Dad Hankett Human Services, and Automotive, and Police Department.
All right, here they are coming back from the timeout. Sorry. Duesenberry count, making sure everyone's there. All right, good pitch. Kick, not as high as time, but a good far one.
Died right there at about 35. Northfield will have great field position here at the 35-yard line.
Now, Northfield's probably going to try to go for another score this time rather than take their time and just let the quarter in.
Remaining in the half.
Well, the longest drive was 2 minutes and 37 seconds. Their shortest was 12. Their first one was 55.
Here comes the play. Boys,
now, the shortest carriage that Northfield... Northfield's had has been 12 seconds, but I believe that was with the kick return.
Two receivers here to the near side. Remember, they tried to pass it the last time and had an interception.
Going back for the pass, throws to the left, number 24.
That is a shooter with the catch. Oh, and we have a flag coming in.
Flag.
Flag on the play. Flag on the play.
Offset of about 9. So the... catch. Run will be back here.
Block in the back. Northfield.
The guy started to throw the block and he turned. And as the guy turned, he just turned with him.
Yep. Back to the 40.
So we're at the 40. First and 15.
16. Here for the Norse. Evans.
Hands off, number 9, taken down immediately. No, he kept it. He kept it. That quarterback has great fakes.
On that run by Evans, bring up second and 7.
Took care of the fullback, forced the quarterback
for the Norse here, leading 27-0. Trying to get some more points here.
So Evans
for the half.
Two receivers from the
set back here.
And it goes back for the pass. Throws it.
Got a man caught.
Going to the side. Number 3. Frieden with the catch.
Down to the 22.
26 seconds remaining in the first half.
Kennedy made the catch.
Evans was his fourth.
Kennedy with the catch here on the near sideline. First and 10. The 22-yard line.
Goes back pass, throws, out of bounds.
And that was heading toward Schuler or Beery over there.
Second down and 10, still 21.7 seconds left.
Schuler, the intended receiver, down there. He's going to bring up second down. And 10.
Actually, that was the defensive
clock
line.
Stop at the 21 second mark now of this first half.
Evans goes back for the pass. Throws it to number three. Catch. That is a touchdown by the Norsemen.
Kennedy makes the catch.
33-0. 60 seconds in the first half.
Kennedy gets under it and makes the catch for the touchdown.
Touchdown Kennedy and touchdown Northfield.
And it's 33.
That was a close pass for them. He, the defensive player that was on him, almost had the ball knocked out of his hands to where he couldn't catch it. That was a good catch on part of the Norseman.
Missed his last PAT. Snap is down. The kick
punt
is up.
The kick.
And
the kick is good.
It's good. And no touchdown.
Extra point. Northfield. In this first half. Northfield strikes.
34-0. First quarter, 16 seconds remaining. The Valley, Tippecanoe Valley, will take the field with the offense in the last 16 seconds. We will see if they hopefully have a good push in this last half that can produce a touchdown to hopefully bring us back into the game. It starts pouring down here. Not a hard rain, but a decent rain. It's starting to come right towards our way. Please pardon us if there's a coverage of the view. We're trying to shield the cameras from the rain. All right, here comes Norseman lining up for the kick.
Yeah, the smart ones has already got their.
Oh, Norseman kick off, Valley receive. Oh, that's a fumble. Northfield gets the ball. That's not what Valley needed.
So Rosine comes up with the fumble recovery.
So Northfield, of course, could
be Rosine with the fumble recovery.
Let's take a knee here, so we'll see what way.
11 seconds left. Northfield possession. They might take a knee here, or they're going to run for it. I could personally see them taking a knee just in the quarter to get a fresh start next half, but they might run. Go. They might go for it. There you go. Back for the pass. They're going for it. Passes it.
Got a receiver caught.
Pulled down.
Driscoll with the reception.
That's Driscoll on the far side. Yep. Ryan Driscoll makes the catch.
Northfield will try to hang.
They're quickly going, but they're not going to have enough time.
And that is the end of the quarter. We will be back at the second half in the third quarter when the Valley hopefully gets a comeback. This is going better than the last games, if I must say, for Valley. The last games, by this time, we are losing by at least 50 points. They're performing better than they did last time. The defense is doing better, and the offense is also doing a little better. Although last game we scored 12 points on our offense, they are still performing to the capacity that they could be, if not a little lower than what they should be. Now, as you saw before the quarter, it was starting to downpour across the field. But that has passed us, thankfully, so we don't need to worry about that now. Now, the coaches, I'm sure, in the halftime, went to the locker room and did some cheer up to get get the team all excited to come back out and hopefully do some things. I'm sure the coaches changed some things in their playbook to hopefully help the offense and defense to perform better and to do better. Now that, you know, they changed something, that requires the players to also be able to be applicable to change, meaning that they need to do better with the coaches' changes. I mean, they have to be changeable. Or the coaches, they will have to pull them out. Now, from what I hear, with speaking of players and plays, this past week with the change of coaches, Valley has had 4 or 5 walk-ins, walk-ons this past week just from the coach change. Players are just coming because of the coach change. I'm not sure if it's because they didn't like the coach or if they just like Shrive. But the players are wanting to play now. More people are trying to play. Now, as we see, Valley is getting excited to go back into it. And Northfield is probably going to steady the course and continue to do what they're doing. The coaches are probably onto them saying, this game is not won yet. We still need to fight. Now, we'll be talking here in a bit when they start at 1 o'clock. Not 1 o'clock, at 0. I got National Weather Service online. The big chicken breast.
Center for second half. Right now, really not much as far as rain out there. If anything, just a light sprinkle. Everybody reopened the windows up here to get a little breeze.
Where are we?
What's that?
Where are we?
We are right here.
Okay, sorry.
Just about an hour. The team's all set here as set for a second half of action.
All right, the third quarter is about to start, and the second half is going to go with it. As we see, there is more storms going to be moving in on us soon. We might be experiencing some more rain, hopefully not, but from the way it looks, we will. All right.
As we get set here for second half action, and for those of you that have gone home, we hope you've tuned in the radio here to listen to the second half here between Northfield and the Vikings.
Valley takes the field to receive.
Northfield here leading 34-0. Big first half.
All right, here comes Northfield, finally out to the field to kick off to us. In the third quarter, and the second half is about to begin.
And it was pretty clean on penalties, 2 for 20 and 2 for 10. A delay and offsides and offsides.
Now, I am Noah Prater here for RTC TV, Channel 4. Thank you for tuning into us tonight to watch our game. I hope you enjoy our coverage.
The only thing with this now is with this bright window, with it being so wet, I can't see very clearly the numbers. I'm almost having to look out the window.
All right, no fill for the kick. Short kick to Valley. We receive it. It's safe. All right, Valley's offense takes the field. Let's see if they can make a drive to get some points on the board for the first time this game.
The 34-yard line, and that's where the Vikings will
opened their second half drive here. I can't see exactly.
You guys are working for a ton.
Well, yeah, you're looking that way. I can't
see that. Yeah, you look so here we go. Vikings start the second half here.
First down, Vikings.
In I formation.
And Alec Craig will have Noah Neme and Noah Neme.
Toss to number 12, Rashawn Heckman. Sorry, folks, the window I'm looking at is pretty foggy. It's hard for me to read numbers.
Second and 14 at the 30-yard line. Again, I formation here. One Amy and Atlanta in the backfield.
Man in motion. Hand off to Deshaun. Deshaun breaks. Good run. Third down. Yard line. 8 yards to go to the first down. Let's hope Valley can get more runs like they just had, because if they did, they're on good way to hopefully get a first down.
Third and 8 for
the
Vikings.
Much clearer.
Vikings here.
Fire on.
I got double.
Binoculars. Formation has been surprised. The eye back there with Melanini.
Wait, Alec in confusion, change in play. Man of motion. Hand off to Deshaun and tackled in the backfield.
On the 34.
Valley can't have that if they hope to get down the field.
34 yard line. I believe that might have been
stacked up by Orford. No gain. Horse down.
Stop for Northfield. Yep. Yeah. Viking short again, and the clock is running down. That's a little bit more time this time to get a player in there. Like it said.
Somebody give me a card, okay? I'll go.
Fourth and 10 here as
Viking will
punt
away. Hike the punt. Dusenberry kicks it. A low punt, but good distance.
Inside the
30. Oh, flag in the play.
I have no idea.
What could it be? It looks to be on Valley.
There where the ball was. I don't know if maybe a Northfield player came up and.
Coach Bates coming over and talking to Cole Rosine. What are you?
We're going
to
see what the call is out there.
And I don't think Mr.
Rosine
is in.
Yep, personal foul on Northfield.
That pushes them back a little ways. Not sure what it was, but. All right, Northfield offense. They're hopefully getting another good drive here to get some more points on the board. The distance to lead they have.
Evans up under center. And it is a give.
Give.
Freedom.
Freedom with the carry.
About maybe 7
play. Yeah, I did.
Bring up second and.
Second and two.
Second and two.
From about the 27.
27 yard line. I guess it started at 19. So second and two here for the Norse. Their opening drive here of this third quarter, leading 34 to nothing. Evans up under center.
No,
not even in the backfield. Yep.
Flag in the play.
Flag on the play.
False start. On Northfield. That's the second flag in Northfield this quarter. First quarter, they didn't have no, if not not if not many, no flags. First quarter, this is different for them. Gift. Oh.
Nothing going there. And we have another flag.
Another flag.
Another flag out there.
Is it on Northfield?
At the line of scrimmage. And it's a chop.
On Northfield. Wow. Three penalties right on Northfield. And the
six plays. That chop block.
Northfield's got to start being careful. I don't know what started this all of a sudden. Period of just flags. But they need to change this back to what they were doing if they hoped to keep what they were going.
Second and long here for the North.
All right, let's hope this is a clean play. Toss.
The pitch. He's on the outside. He's got some running.
He's running. He breaks free. Nope.
Cross the 35.
Yep. He takes him down after the cross the 35.
Pitch on the
Schuler with the carry.
Valley hoping to stop him here, hopefully, not let him get past that 50 yard line.
First and 10.
Schuler.
First down and 10 for Northfield.
Credit for that. First and 10.
Looks like this might be a pass. Man in motion. Fake. Nope. Hands off. Frieden outside breaking. Oh, dodge a tackle. Run. That he is a good runner. The man can dodge tackles and know where to go to get past people when need to in the pinch of a moment. They're lucky to have him.
Wind the clock.
First down. Run.
Play. Northfield. First and 10.
Play. Out of Norse. Northfield up 34. In here already. Up 34. Nothing.
Toss. And that's a touchdown.
Jackson Berry.
So the pitch is Jackson Berry.
Nothing.
Berry takes it in 27 yards.
Valley's gotta get better. Gotta get better at the defense.
That is the. So Berry gets the scoring column here for
Kennedy to attempt.
Norris. Kennedy will attempt point after. Snap down. Kick is up.
Oh, blocked. Not good.
Really got anything on that one, but nonetheless,
Norris. All right, Valley will receive again this game. And Norris will kick off.
Norris now lead 40-0. Over the Vikings. We'll step out for this 1 minute break. 95.9 KSFM.
Here they come back out to the field.
The rest of the bleachers look
good.
Good
enough.
Manchester's next week.
And here goes Norseman with the kick.
All right, here
kick.
We go. The kit.
Number 28, Jaden Conley with the catch.
That is Conley. Freshman and first
34-yard line? Valley open to get some yards this play. Handoff. No yards gained, sadly. I hope Valley tries passing soon. That might produce different results. Although, every time they've tried passing, Alec has gotten rushed because of the line breaking through.
Vikings will end it up again in the I formation. Craig Anderson with Heckman. Your eye back.
Craig handed off. 21, Melanie. And Janot dives for some yards.
Fulkerson was a big tackle.
No, but on that
talk to his offensive line because every one of them was
scared
and twisted
on Avery doing
the running.
Yeah, Melanie was. It took a lot of work for either just for him to get
a guy
there.
Yeah, gain on play, right? He lost half yard. It's going to bring up third and eight. Yeah, he pretty much the carrier carrier on the opening drive.
Bulldozing
everybody now. They've got huge stops. They've got
the
players
staying lower.
Split wide to the
right side. Alec
going to come from
the almost the hash mark. I think Conley got the
eye. Alec going back, tried to do a pass. They he cannot get a pass off. That's completed. Alec sacked in the backfield. The line has to block for Alec. They need to get better in their blocking on the line. It seems as though the line is just standing to the side and letting the people through. All right, Jerry coming out. They're going to punt it. Go get a good snap. Kick. Good kick.
No return on the punt.
That's where Norris will take over here with 4:55 remaining.
30-49. Quarter.
And Norris on top, 40-0. 39 here.
The sky just cleared up. Before the halftime, now it's dry, yeah. Except that field is wet and slippery. We've got a lot of people coming back out.
Yeah.
Valley had a nice crowd.
Yeah. Yeah. First in 10.
Northfield.
Like
you know,
the world,
they're having the trouble they've had with the team to have that support. It makes it first down. Still,
other fans staying here. According to our radar, there is a clearing, but there is some coming in here. As handoff.
Freeman.
Freeman bounces off a tackle.
Oh. Wow. That is a run.
Fine run.
That was effort. You know he was trying to get those yards the way he knocked that helmet off that guy. A good run by Friedman.
First and 10, Northfield.
On the Norris in business here. First down, 40-0.
41.
Viking territory.
67 yards.
As Evans. Under center.
Hand off. No keep. Toss.
And Schuler on the pitch is hit in the backfield. Or lost.
Valley just keeps going for those arm tackles. I remember back when I played, we used to get drilled for arm tackles. Valley has to start wrapping up if they hope to get a tackle.
Here of the third quarter with a Norris lead 40-0. And Evans will bring up the line of scrimmage, straight in the backfield
to the near side.
Man, motion. Toss.
He's going to get the pitch, going to try it again.
Good wrap it by Valley that time.
Yes, there is.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, it's probably in the neighborhood. Shooter getting the carry.
short side.
Let's see.
They're running the short side.
Yeah.
Game one if the play stands.
No, that's on Northfield, which it is.
Northfield flag. Blocking back.
Sometimes,
yeah. Sometimes you just can't help the block in the back. I mean, if, like, for example, you're running in a defender turn and a defensive man turns around and you just hit him in the back on accident.
Here goes.
Hand off.
Inside.
Oh, jumping over. He just kept going. Good run by Derry.
Third and four. 17 back on that play.
Northfield.
Third and four at the Viking 35.
Third and four, Northfield. Let's see if they continue to drive the half of the game. Let's see if they can continue this in the second half. Hand off. Oh, man breaking through. Oh, straight short of that guy. Chop block on Northfield.
Get a nice tackle
by Miller.
That's what it is. It's a chop block on Northfield.
Flag on the play.
Bring it back in 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Goes against the North.
Or yeah.
That's 7.
49. 75
yards.
And we got 18 to go.
And it's going to be brought back to the 49-yard line.
Northfield's really got a push. They hope to get through. They're far from their line to get the first down. Toss to 22. Going around the side. That was, oh, that was a hard hit by that one defensive player. Let's hope they're okay. Oh, he's not getting up. There might be an injury in the play. Nope, he's up. He's good. Northfield punting for the first time this game, maybe. That's a good kick.
Kyle Reed got all of it.
He got that one.
He got his leg into that one.
209 to go here in the third quarter.
And it will be the Vikings taking over their own
20-yard
line. 209 remaining in the third quarter, and Northfield on top 40 to nothing.
I think they were smart.
Out here.
Micah's wife, Valerie, is on this
Friday, wet Friday evening.
My wife went to a volleyball game last night. So you know,
DJ going for it, pushing through the crowd.
And ball down by there. Favoring that left leg there, it looks like.
First down and 10 for Tim Gudavallen.
So Heckman.
Not a lot of first downs.
Head off the field.
First quarter.
Yeah. That's the first of the half.
Yes. Great. We'll go to the sideline now.
First down, Vikings.
Then the fourth play called in. See some backups. 148 and counting in the third quarter.
Probably keep their stars in a little longer.
Northfield on top. United formation. Fields down. Fullback.
Fields is the fullback. Heckman is the tailback.
Hand off up the middle.
Hand off will go to Fields.
Fields goes for those yards. Does a barrel roll over the guy. Oh, Fields is hurt. He's down hurt. Looks like he's in pain. I don't know what's wrong.
Oh, I see, out there.
John Fields down with injury. We'll be back as we hear more details. They got him up, and he's going off. Good thing. We've had injuries before this season. Two times, to be fair, where they've taken him out in ambulance. That's good he got off. All right, Valley taking the knee over there. Listen to the coach. Coach might be changing some things up, possibly. Here goes the Valley back out. Hopefully they can do well still without John Fields this play.
Now they have two running backs out. Of course, Heckman went out the play before. Then Fields. Now they bring
Conley. Now,
back in. And Conley is your eye back. And
head off to the middle. Pushing. Conley with the carry. And the third quarter is drawing to a close here. Let's see if Valley can get a better push towards the end. Ball, a fumble, bad snap. Northfield ball. Northfield got the ball towards the end of this half. Sad thing for the Vikings, but Northfield will continue their march down the field as they have for this game. Though I must say that although we are getting beat by 40-0, we are doing better than our previous games. By now, it would be 10, if not 20 more points of a loss. Hats off to the coaches for this.
Switches the chains and brings up another Northfield. First and 10.
Let's see if the Norse get off a play as the clock is ticking down.
They might, if they hurry, they can get the playoff. I'm not sure if they will, though. They have 5 seconds. Three. Nope.
They will not.
All right, that's the end of the third quarter. We'll be back at the start of the fourth. All right, we are back at the beginning of the fourth quarter. It's the start. Let's see. Let's hope Valley can hopefully get on the scoreboard at least once for this game. I'm hoping they can. Even though we are not losing by as much, we have not scored as many points as we have for our last two games. Northfield ball. Hand off.
Freeman
breaking free.
Running room out the middle. Now
Freed with a good run. Northfield continuing their march down the field. Let's hope the Valley can stop them and slow this march so that we can at least not get as many points lost as we did for the rest of the game. And they take out the starters. They're going to start putting in JV and other lower classmen. Good job for the starting Northfield.
Okay, so try to get at the balance 22. Don't miss this up here. As they hand off.
Bad handoff. Oh, fumble. Valley recover.
Ball's down. And the Vikings recover.
Trying to hand it off to Riblinger, who's also.
And
the ball came loose.
We're back up there. Change. First and 10, the Vikings take over the 27.
Vikings ball. Craig with the handoff. Ball is loose in the play. 34 with the carry. Northfield recovery.
So Northfield evidently got it. So they fumble it right back. So back-to-back plays.
I don't know where we're at.
And it's a fumble recovery.
Let's go to the 26.
I believe that might have been 56. Came up with it. Chris Orford again.
First and 10, Northfield.
All the teammates were. We got to preserve the
shutout. Full percentage of quarterback, Levi Fulton.
Northfield ball now. The toss.
And a nice run on the far side.
Good run by Northfield.
Chance Hartman with the carry.
Hartman. Carry and picks up about.
Second down and
8. Two on the play.
From the 24.
Second and 8.
Wilkerson will get the play.
Here in this opening stages of the fourth quarter. We'll host a subs coming in there for the Norse.
Norse and JV to take over for the varsity, which is a good move here in the last quarter to get those JV guys some experience for later on their careers in high school. Man in motion. Handoff. Bad handoff. Yeah, that wasn't a good handoff. As you saw, the guy turned around right when it was given to him, and he was trying to grab it after it was given to him as he didn't have a good grip on it.
Third and 7. Yes.
Northfield taking their time, letting the clock go down. Man of motion. Bad toss. Valley recover. Valley recover. Number 6. Isaac Randall with the recover.
Recovered by Tippecanoe New Valley.
So the Vikings come up with the fumble recovery.
First down, the Vikings.
Making it hard to hold on that ball here in the second half with the wet conditions. The clock ticking away, 8:43 and counting here. In the fourth quarter, Northfield on top, 40-0.
Valley taking their time a bit. Getting mixed up. Guards going to the wrong side. Timeout for Valley. That's a smart thing considering how they were just messed up pretty good.
The
8:30 left in the game. Let's see if Valley can get themselves sorted out and maybe get on the scoreboard once this game. right, do they come back out on the field after their timeout? Let's hope they're back in order. New quarterback in. Oh, bad snap.
We have a bad snap and another fumble. Northfield's point there, boy, and it is Northfield. Ball.
Northfield recover.
So Northfield comes up with it.
I don't know if it was between 72.
30. Fumble on the play. Recovered by
my bad. I don't know if it's between the center and the quarterback, or if it was just the quarterback who didn't get it, or if it was just the center who didn't snap it good. But there's error somewhere along the line in that.
First and 10, Northfield.
Okay, so, 50, is that 55? No, I can't tell. He's still being blocked. Here's a pitch back.
Pitch to 43.
To Hartman.
Hartman pulled down. With that slippery grass. Trapedi with the tackle.
14 on the wall. 14. Webster forced him to the outside, and Trapedi finished him off. Second and 14 here. For the Norse. Now 7:39 and counting.
And that's the key, Mike. You said it. If the kids put the work in, that's what's going to change the valley.
At the Viking 33 yard line.
Group of seniors a year ago in this group.
Northfield taking their time. The handoff and down immediately.
Just as he got the ball, Fulkerson was handed off.
We gave him one.
Ripplinger with the carry.
Ripplinger.
No gain on the play, and third down and 14.
He's gonna
have a couple of new guys back next
guy up there.
Dalton Prater.
Make that third and 14.
Flag on the play.
Flag on the play.
Okay, false start.
False start, Northfield.
Procedure on Northfield.
I'm guessing there's two guys in motion. Maybe a line man might have moved a bit, and the guy in the back moved. Man in motion.
Oh, keeps it. And boy, that's a busted play. Somebody.
It looks like it was supposed to be a toss, but I think he didn't trust the distance that he had toss it, so he just kept it.
Fourth and 21 here for the Norse.
Fourth and
21. We'll line it up here with 6 minutes remaining.
Pretty similar to the fourth
quarter. Fourth down for your Norse.
Fourth and 21.
Yeah. Oh, false start.
False start. Yeah.
On Northfield. I saw that one from here. I think the center might have moved forward before the ball was all the way snapped.
After it started moving there. So, procedure penalty, move back 5 more here for the Norse.
In this second half, Northfield has just gotten flags. I mean, I don't know what has changed, but something has changed their mentality for them to get these flags.
All right.
Northfield's going for the punt. I believe that's Deshaun in the back, ready for the kick. Number 12. Deshaun there for the receive. He's going with it. Oh. And he's down at the 15th.
Tackle by Halderman. Nice punt by Graydon Craig. And Craig with the punt.
Hickman on the return there. Down to the final 5 minutes here. In the contest. Ball on the 15-yard line. Yeah.
Me and I.
Conley right with the run, breaking through tackles. First down Valley. At the 30-yard line. At the 30-yard line. First and 10 Valley. You think Valley starts pounding a little more rush into their game since it's game starting to wind down at the 420 mark. Hopefully get on the scoreboard at least once this game. Handoff.
Had a couple good runs. He's got the first down to the 40-yard line.
A little over the 40-yard line.
Down to 350 and counting. Field on top. High formation.
Give it to 220. Oh, stop right there, right at the line of scrimmage. He tried to push forward, but he just got stopped. It was Conley with that ball. 28.
Second and 11. 1 yard loss there, back to the 40. Lock running at 310 and counting. James Potter, fullback back there.
Well, the handoff.
Wait for Conley, who gets a carry. And
third and 9. And 42.
Right the left side there.
Jasper Donaldson on the tackle.
And last year, Valley officially the winner. 9 there. Had a fourth of the game after using third and 9. Two and a half in this contest.
2:30 left in the game. This game is going quick, unlike some of the other games we've been to. I know a while back at our last away game at Western, that game went late. The snap, 39 keeping it. The pass. Looked like he had it, but not all the way. His hands just needed it for a little longer for them to call possession on it. Fourth down, Jared coming out for the punt. Dusenberry at the punt. Let's hope it's a good punt this time. As we know, some of his has been pretty high. Snap goes back. Long punt. Good punt for him. Oh, Norse drops it.
First and 10.
One forty-five left in the game. Handoff by Northfield. Northfield switching some people in and out, probably sending some JV in, giving the varsity a break for the rest of the game. Done a good job considering it's 40-0.
One more play.
When the play clock runs out, don't stop recording until I quit talking. Hartman,
43, and Hartman
one more play.
On the right side, positive yards.
He's waving you both hands.
And pretty much do. They reset the play.
43, Hartman.
Yeah, the game clock is actually.
All right, 30 seconds left in this game. I'm guessing they're just going to let it run out, considering that they're... All right, well, that is a good game, folks. Thank you guys for tuning in to RTC Channel 4 TV. I am Noah Prater here giving with the commentary. This has been a great performance by Valley and a great performance by Northfield, considering that Valley has never had this close of a game in a while. Though the team has only scored 40 points, most times we're losing by 60-0. But this week it's been 40-0, so that we're improving. That's getting better. But this offense does need improvement, considering we do have 0 points, and over the last 2 weeks we have had at least 12 points in our score. I thank you all for tuning again. Good night, and good night, everyone.